Good evening and welcome back. Today we are sitting in the middle 80s for most of us right now, and we do have a few developing showers currently. We started off with our low of 62 for today and then warmed up there to middle 80s, 85 degrees. However, though, this is still below our average for this time of year. Like I've said, average sitting at 91 for this time of year. And as we head into this week, though, we're going to be back into those lower 90s, eventually even getting back into the middle to upper 90s by next weekend. So definitely hotter weather is on the way. Hopefully you got to enjoy some of these 80s while they were here. Looking outside with our Emporia camera right now, we do have just a few of those cumulus clouds still lingering, not quite as blue as we have some upper level clouds in our atmosphere as well. Glance with our Manhattan camera, we do have a few developing showers across our area, but we're definitely staying more dry than wet right now. We have temperatures sitting in the middle to lower 80s. We're at 85 in Topeka, 81 in Hiawatha, and 85 in Junction City. Temperatures for this evening are going to fall into the lower 60s for tonight. And as we're sitting with our dew points, a dew point of 63 in Topeka and in Manhattan as well. So we are feeling just a bit humid with our humidity level as those dew points come into those middle 60s for most of us. And then tonight temperatures are going to fall into the middle 60s as well. So when our dew points and our air temperatures get near each other, that's when we have the chances of seeing some patchy fog. So when you're waking up tomorrow morning, you may see just a few areas of patchy fog. We'll have light winds out of the east at about 5 miles per hour, and then tomorrow warming back up to 89 degrees, and those winds are going to remain light. We do have a few of those pop-up showers once again for tomorrow. However, though, if you're out enjoying some of these 80s and 90s for the next couple of days, just keep in mind that our weed pollen forecast and our grass pollen are at high to moderate levels as we head into this weekend, so you may notice that difference when you're heading out the door for this weekend. Right now, though, we are looking at a few developing showers just along I-70 here and west of Junction City currently. Most of these are going to begin to weaken as they head further towards the east. Therefore, most of us will be staying dry. An additional shower heading towards Marysville right now, and we are seeing quite a bit of sporadic showers and storms across the state of Kansas. Good news is that none of these do look to be severe, so they're just going to be additional rain showers for our area. We are still sitting in this low pressure, though, for our area right now. This is why our temperatures are staying still in those 80s with a few disturbances here. This is our high pressure ridge. This is going to begin to shift closer towards us over the next couple of days, and that's what's going to keep us dry with temperatures elevating back into the lower 90s as we head into this week. However, though, like I said, a few of those pop-up showers, most of them are weakening as they head towards us for tonight, and then as we head into early tomorrow morning, waking up to just partly cloudy skies there, an isolated shower or two, and then as we head into tomorrow afternoon, very sporadic with those showers. By the time we get to Tuesday evening, though, we begin to dry out, and then that's when temperatures begin to elevate once again. So we're in those upper 80s tomorrow with isolated showers, lower 90s as we head into Wednesday and Thursday, and then as we head into next Sunday and Monday, even back into the upper 90s there, we do have an additional 20% chance of showers, though, on Sunday.
Oh, we're heating up again.
Yeah, but it's a gradual process. So
it is. It's not too bad.
Yeah. Yes, it's a gradual process, so eventually back into those mid to upper 90s.
All right, Ashley.